How's it going? This is your girl K33NA23. Real quick, I'm coming at you guys with a quick video on this wig that I ordered from Amazon. And yes, I do have Amazon Prime. So I received this wig within 3 days. This is the box that it came in. And it came from IC Hair. And like I said, I ordered from Amazon Prime. This is a 20-inch lace front wig. It came like this, a lace front wig. I did not make this wig. It came as a lace front wig. It's a 20-inch. It's a 20-inch straight wig. I will have a video of how I first received the wig. It came in a natural color 1B. So it was like a 1B. To me, it looked brown. I cannot stand brown hair on me. So if I have a jet black hair, or I will have extravagant, you know, color hair. Me personally, I do not like black hair on me. So I did dye this hair black okay time, but as you guys can see, and once you see my video how I first received it, so your answer is, will it dye? Yes, it will dye. So I dyed this hair black, and it did take, but I just ran out, so I wanted to take a little bit more. So how I get this sleek, I dyed the hair jet black with Dark and Lovely black hair. I only dyed it one time, but I will dye it again one more time. But this is the results. So yes, I did put coconut oil on this hair because this is the type of look that I was going for. Usually I do not put coconut oil or grease in my weaves because it weighs it down, but this is the look that I was going for, a nice shiny sleek look. So I did do it for this. What it is, this is a 20-inch straight lace front wig. So that's how I have my long is. It's a 20-inch, so I feel like the 20-inch is a very good length. But so far, let me tell you guys what I think about this hair. I like it for the price. You can't beat it without, you know, taking the time to make your own wig. If you're not a professional or a pro in making wigs and you just want a wig you can put on and go, this is a nice wig. It's a very affordable. I have not curled this hair yet, so I do not know how it holds curl. I will say it do take the dye, but I will dye one more time to get the back because I ran out of dye. And the lace is very thin and natural looking. And I like it. Would I order from this company again for a nice affordable look? Yes, I would. This is my second wig that I ordered from IC Hair. I ordered the curly water wave, deep wave, and this is my second straight wave, straight wig. So this is it. Tell me you guys what you guys think, any feedback or anything, what y'all think about it. Put the part back in the middle of my hair. I hit it sleek ponytail. This hair go, I could just tell it would go good in a ponytail as well. I wish I could see how slick it's laid back, but this is it. This is from IC Hair. 20 inches, Amazon Prime, arrived in less than 3 days. So tell me about your experiences and tell me what you guys think. Bye.